As early as 7 in the morning, the competing teams of the two Mechanized Division 1984 weapons meeting formed up until the arrival of the Chief of Army Staff, Major General Ibrahim Babangida, in company of the military governor of Ogun State, Brigadier Oladipo Dia, and the Oyo State military governor, Lieutenant Colonel Oladayo Popola. By 9 a.m., after the Chief of Army Staff and other important dignitaries have taken up their seats, the shooting competition took off. It will be recalled that five formations of the two mechanized divisions of the Nigerian Army started the competition on Monday. Only one got knocked off, the 42 Division Engineers team. Out of the four qualified teams, the headquarters and signals and 22 Armored Brigade qualified for semi-finals, while the 4 and 9 mechanized brigades qualified for the final competition. Weapons used in the shooting competition included personal weapons, GPMG AK-21 rifle, Kalashnikov and pistol. Most interesting in today's shooting was the falling plates. The competitors, 10 in each team, had to shoot down 20 plates at a time. These, the 9 mechanized brigade was good at, as they outclassed the 4 mechanized brigade. Members of the team and fans could be seen jubilating as the victorious 9 mechanized brigade emerged victorious. Then came the novelty shooting competition, with the Chief of Army Staff's team on one side and the General Officer commanding the 2 mechanized divisions team on the other. Major General Babangida's team included the military governor of Ogun State, Brigadier Oladipo Dia, and the Oyo State Police Commissioner, Mr. Achibong Nkana, while the GOC's team included the military governor of Oyo State, Lieutenant Colonel Oladayo Popola, and Commissioner for Information, Mr. Agboola Ajao. After 2 rounds of falling plate competition, the Chief of Army Staff's team emerged the winner. However, the GOC's team took the defeat with smiles on their faces. Members of the public who registered for the pole bow shooting competition also had a chance at the trigger. At the final, the 9 mechanized brigade emerged the overall winner of the competition with a score of 2,894 points, while the 4 mechanized brigade was second with 2,825 points. The third position went to the 22 armored brigade with 2,692 points. The brigade of firers was later handed to the Chief of Army Staff through the protocol of army officers for the presentation of prizes. Major General Babangida then performed the distribution of prizes to the winners of the weapons meeting. Novelty winners also received prizes as part of their participation in the competition and as honorable guests of the day. In his closing remark, the Chief of Army Staff congratulated winners of the shooting competition. He then stressed the need for a serious reappraisal of the Nigerian Army training goals, as he requested commanders at all levels to show greater sense of commitment and dedication to the training of every soldier under command, with a view to avoiding their past mistakes and improve upon their present standard.
A lot of excuses have been advanced for lack of realistic training in the units and formations. I'm well aware of the difficult conditions under which your training is being conducted. I agree that you have not enough training areas of frequent maneuvers, that some units have no ranges, and that there is not even enough money to support as many training exercises as you would normally want to organize. Although these reasons may appear to be genuine, they must not constitute a stumbling block to effective and purposeful training.
Responding to the Chief of Army Staff's speech, Brigadier Sonny Abacha, the GOC 2 Mechanized Division of the Nigerian Army, thanked the Chief of Army Staff and other important dignitaries for their presence and added,
"Even though there is much improvement on the results we are able to achieve on all the weapons this year compared with that of 1982, however, we have to relentlessly work hard if we are to compete favorably during the 1984 NA weapons meeting. so that victory does not elude us.
Weapon handling is part of the Nigerian Army training, and the climax desired is the biannual range classification and field firing. Today's event marked the end of the two mechanized division weapons meeting, which began on Monday, 10th of September 1984, the aim of which was to prepare the best firers of the division against the forthcoming biannual event of the Nigerian Army weapons meeting scheduled to take place in November this year. Dotun Onibokun, TSOS News.